What's up, guys? I'm Youngsters Gamer, and I'm here with some All-Star Mode Super Smash Bros. 3DS. Obviously, we're going hard, because that's the only way to play. I'm going to be Little Mac, and let me just move some of this stuff out of the way. Sorry. Sorry if you hear that noise, because it's just, sorry. Okay, here we go. So, yeah, we're just going to jump right into it, I guess. Stop it, rappers and all this other stuff. Okay. Sorry, it's Halloween, like, yesterday, 2 days ago was Halloween, so... Get out. I don't know why All-Star Mode, even on hard and stuff, like, the CPUs have so much knockback. And they don't seem to be level. I don't know what level they are, but there should be, like, extreme or something. Because this All-Star Mode is pretty easy, in my opinion. Like, if I set it to a level 9 Game & Watch, a level 9 Luigi, and a level 9 Donkey Kong, I would get a lot more than 2 damage fighting them. Oh, well, now I got some damage. But that's fighting against 8 guys, so. And the friggin' Game & Watch one. The woman from the Game & Watch game actually gave me some damage. Get out! Oh, I hate that woman! That woman has given me, like, all of my damage, except for, like, 12. I have, like, 68, but still, like, if it was all level 9s... Oh, God, the woman gave him KO. I am so stupid. Nice try, dude. Thank you, those people are out of here. They gave me so much damage. But as I was saying, like, it's kind of too easy... Yeah, see, like... Look at all that knockback. Obviously, and they're also obviously not level 9s. Like, I don't know. I don't know how that's hard. Like, how that's the hard mode. There should be, like, extreme, then, if that's hard. Get that trophy. Max Demando, does that heal you 50 or 100? I don't really know. I don't know how much this heals you either, but I'm just gonna go in. I'm gonna wait till I'm at 100 at least to use the Max Tomato, because I want to know how much it heals you. But that, I got a lot of damage on that one because of the stupid Game & Watch people. Like, not Mr. Game & Watch, it's like the people from the stage. The stage hazards. Oh, no, 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 okay. Get off me! Get out of here. See, like, look at that knockback, man. Look at that knockback. Come and get me. Come and get me! Whoa, I missed. Come and get... Darn it. Come and get me. There we go. Lily's gonna sit here and just spam side B. Like, boom, I missed. Rob, okay, guys, leave me alone. I'm not an air fighter. It's just stop. Just leave me alone. That did not... That no knockback right there. If you're being Shulk, just use the Smash Monado and you just win. Get out, Link. Link's dead, but it didn't make a noise for some reason. It does that sometimes in this game. It's a little glitch it has. I need to heal. Okay, I have 126 damage because I got, like, 85 damage in the Game & Watch level, and I've gotten, like, 40 damage this time. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have horrible air game. Little Mac, Little Mac, Little Mac. Hooah! Just walk right into my Smash, Zelda. That's very smart of you. He was shielding, and then when I got to him, he stopped shielding. Or she, whatever. Ah! Just die. I have 145 damage. I gotta end this. Get out. Okay, Samus? Just stop. Just stop. Alright, now I'm gonna use that Max Tomato and see how much it heals me. We got I didn't press A. So we got Crystal for- Oh, great. Sorry guys, let me try. Darn it, my stupid R button does this sometimes. I'll be right back, I'm gonna try to fix it. Alright guys, sorry about that. I fixed my R button. It took me a couple minutes, but I managed to. We got the Bullet Bill trophy, or maybe Bonsai Bill, I'm not sure. That's pretty cool. Next, we got up, we're in 1986 now. We got Pit, Palutena, Kid Icarus, I guess, came out around then. We got Mega Man, we got Marth, and we got Dr. Mario. So, let's go jump over here. And we also got Yoshi and Captain Falcon. I don't understand why it shows, like, 5 over here and 2 over there. Like, I don't get that. I don't know why it does that, because they're all in the same, like, fight. But, so we need that maximum, yeah, it's only 50. And, this fairy right here, it actually works out pretty well. Because I was at exactly 150 damage, and this fairy here, heals you 100, but only if you're over 100. So I'm just gonna use that and get down all the way to 0. What's cool about All-Star Mode, which I didn't point out, is like, see, it's like 1986 to 1990. It goes in chronological order. So first we fought like Pac-Man, Game & Watch, and Mario, because they're from 1980, 1981, and like it goes in chronological order all the way to like 2000 something, whenever the last most recent one was, which is like Lucario, Ike, I think, something like that. Go off me! I'm itching myself. Okay, get out. This is great music right here. No, get off me, bomb. Ah, great. Alright, I'm not sure how much the heart heals you. Maybe the 150, I'm not sure. Maybe it heals you all the way, I don't really know. But, Pit, you come here. Hiya. No. I hate that. Why was he invincible? Like, it's not like he was respawning. He was just spawning for the first time. He shouldn't be invincible. Hiya. Get off me. Stay away. No. Think about Little Mac's side B's when you, like, the shield or something, you're kind of open for one of the others to attack you. Get out, Marth. I love that sound effect. It's like a plane. Literally, I'm just sitting here and just side B. Like, never mind. Oh, I missed. I'm not sure if the stages are always the same in All-Star Mode. Like if it's always Yoshi's stage here and always Game & Watch's stage at that other place. Or if it changes, like, if sometimes it could be, like, F-Zero or something, since it's Captain Falcon. I'm not really sure, but... So I guess they've broken the tradition of every character having their own stage, because Dr. Mario doesn't have a stage. Unless you count, I don't know, maybe they count PictoChat as his stage, but I don't know why PictoChat would be his stage. No, it doesn't, it just shows a DS logo for PictoChat. The only thing is, it's just Dr. Mario's music is at PictoChat for some reason. Aw, man, we got Banzai Bill Trophy, but I already had that. And we got Crystal's new, the Crystal Trophy from Star Fox. Crystal's new for me, so that's good. No! There we go. Don't do that again. No. Good, okay. Okay, we got Inkay. I'm pretty sure I already have her. Next, we got Sonic, Kirby, King Dedede, Wario, Fox, Falco, Meta Knight. Let's go. Yes, Kirby's Dream Land came out around now. Sonic the Hedgehog came out. I forget what some of the others were. I'm going to try to recall every first game that all these characters were in. Yeah, so Kirby's Dream Land came out, which Kirby was in, and obviously King Dedede was in, and Sonic was in. Meta Knight wasn't in that, I don't think. Maybe he was. No, I'm pretty sure Meta Knight was not in that, so maybe Kirby's Adventure came out, or in 93, which I'm not sure if Meta Knight's in that, but I guess he must be, since Kirby's Adventure was the second Kirby game, by the way. It was for the NES. Dream Land was for the Game Boy, which is the first Kirby game, but like I said, I'm pretty sure Meta Knight was not in the first Kirby game. So maybe I'm wrong, or maybe like the second Kirby game came out in the same time period. Probably, because Fox and Falco are in between DDD Kirby and Meta Knight, so there was probably a game in between them. Come here, you. Oh, I missed. I suck. I'm garbage. Stop it! I never played Sonic the Hedgehog. I played like one Sonic game, but I don't love Sonic. I don't love the Sonic series. I'm probably gonna pick up one of the Sonic Booms and try it out and see if I can change my mind. But Sonic Generations, I don't know. I just don't love it. It's just I'm not good at it. Like I just run, and then I just run into people because I don't have enough like reaction time to like jump over enemies or spin. I don't even know. Probably gonna give the Sonic series another try someday, but I don't know. Yep, oh, Inkay is actually new. I thought I already had Inkay, but that's cool. Alright, who's next? We got 94 to 98. So we got Ness from Mother, or Earthbound, whatever you want to call it. Earthbound's actually the second one. We got Diddy Kong from Donkey Kong Country. We got Pikachu from Pokemon, Charizard from Pokemon, Jigglypuff from Pokemon. You guys probably knew that. We got, don't go in there. We got Sheik from Zelda, and we got Ganondorf from Zelda. So I guess that's when Ocarina of Time came out. Somewhere around there, because that's what they're from. I guess Nintendo really didn't start like developing their handhelds until like I just realized like the N64 had the Game Boy as its like handheld equivalent. Like the Game Boy Color came out somewhat during sometime during the N64's release, but like you can't compare the N64 graphics to like the Game Boy's graphics. Is such the Game Boy is just horrible. Like, I don't understand how handheld, like, I guess they just didn't know how to, like, make good handhelds until, like, the GBA was decent. It was pretty good graphics, I guess. It was a big, I don't think it's, like, it's a huge step up from the Game Boy and the Game Boy Color. And then they had the DS, which just improved it a ton, and then they got to the 3DS. So I don't know what they discovered moving to the DS and 3DS, but it was pretty cool. Hey, there's a Shaman Sky over there. I did not know he appeared. Okay, I gotta be careful. I'm starting to not pay attention, and, like, I'm starting... I almost died there, because I have no recovery. And I have 120 damage. That is too much damage for a little Mac, because... Especially on a course with, cliffs. Because I'm trying to do all-star mode here, and I do not want to die. Because that would not be fun. No, go away from this bomb! Hiya! One more. Darn it. Oh, wait, Sheik did not die? Oh, man. This was Walls came back. No! Oh, nice, nice job, Ganondorf. Darn it. I didn't want those floors to go away. If I get hit by this, that would be bad. These by Zekrom's attack. Watch out. Alright, it's coming over there. Get out, Ganondorf. Get out. Get out. Alright, let me grab this trophy. It's my prize. Oh, we got Pinky from Pac-Man. We got Dash Counter as Little Mac's new down attack. Down special. I don't know what that does, but... I don't know. Custom... We got some custom part, and we got some trophy. I couldn't really make out who it was. Don't go in there. We got that heart. I had 143 damage, and it brought me down to zero. So I'm not sure if it's like 150 or 200 or just everything, but I think it's 150. I'm not sure, actually. So, I don't know. It would make sense if it's everything, because there should be an item that heals you completely. We got Bowser Jr. Oh, that's not Bowser Jr., but it's Bowser. Even though, like, obviously the Koopas came before Bowser Jr., that's Bowser Jr., not the Koopas. So that's from Mario. He's from Mario Sunshine. We got Alf. That's the same thing. Alf came out in, like, 2013 or, like, 2012 or something like that. I think 2013 in Pikmin 3, but that's supposed to be Olimar. And Toon Link's from Wind Waker from the GameCube. So these guys are all characters that were on the GameCube. Now we got, who's this? We got Zero Suit Samus. I'm not sure what Metroid game. Actually, that's weird, because technically Zero Suit Samus was in, like, the original Metroid, like, at the end of the game. But I guess it's the first time when you could play as her. I don't know. Was there even a Metroid on the GameCube? I don't even know. I don't even know. Like, I haven't played much of Metroid. Not that I'm a huge Metroid fan. No, I'm not a Metroid fan, just I haven't played much of it, so I don't really know. Oh yeah, there was Prime, of course. There was Prime 2, and then Prime 3 was on the Wii. I'm stupid, because I always forget that Prime was on the GameCube, since you can also play it on the Wii if you have, like, the collection. Go away. We also got Ike from, what, Fire Emblem 7? I don't know what Fire Emblem he was from. I have no idea. Got Candy Kong. We got, Item Pitcher Dash Mushroom. I don't know what that is. I have no idea what that is. We got this guy from Mega Man. Don't know what his name is. We got these. Now is the last one. 2007, 2013. We got Shulk from Xenoblade Chronicles. Robin from Fire Emblem Awakening. Dark Pit from Kid Icarus Uprising. Wii Fit Trainer from Wii Fit, of course. Rosalina, or Rosalina. I like to say Rosalina, but people say Rosalina. From Mario Galaxy. We got Lucina from Fire Emblem Awakening. And we got Greninja from Pokemon X and Y. No! This is the last one. I only have 53 damage, so I didn't take the heart, but, it's the last one, so I might as well go in there, you. Go in. Last couple of enemies, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. And just like that, he's got 62 damage. Like, so yeah, it's something like must be up with these CPUs to make it easier to beat so many, because one smash attack should not do 62 damage. I'm pretty confident of that. Like, they're already dead already. I haven't played on this course too much. I think I've only played on it, like, once. Because I usually just play Final Destination Portages. I've got to stop. I've got to start playing, like, some other courses. I'm going to be more fun. I always played with items on in Brawl. And I always played on Final Destination Portages. I don't know why, but now I just haven't been. They're both gone. Whoa! That, like, meteor smashed in. That was sweet. Wait, what? How did Dark Pit survive? I thought I hit him. I thought I meteor smashed him somehow, but I have no idea. I have no idea why he's not dead. Maybe I hit someone else. I thought I hit two guys. Please leave me alone. Seriously, chill out. Now you're dead. You better not come back. No, I missed. No, no, no. No, stop it. You bad Greninja. Alright, you're dead. Come and get me. What? Oh, man. One, two. One, two. Ah. Get out. That's just a tilt attack right there. That's just a tilt attack right there. That's just a tilt attack right there. One, two. And that's gonna be it, guys. We've won. We've won All-Star Mode. Congratulations. Final results. We got Tornado Uppercut. It's my up two. Got some gold. And there I am. There's... Whoa, I got a pink sweatshirt now. I guess that means I'm, like, warming up or something. Or I guess I'm already done, so... Putting that on. Cool down. We got Dark Link back there. Oh, I know why. It gives you your alternate costumes in All-Star Mode. Because it gives you the regular costumes in, Classic Mode. That's why. If you're wondering where my Link All-Star Mode is, I didn't record it. But, oh, now I gotta do this, which is not fun. This is just... Especially with Little Mac. So you gotta do... I'm not really sure how this works. So if anyone knows how this works, explain it to me. But I've just done a couple attacks, and I've already revealed 22% according to the bottom screen. But, like, once like, you reveal a lot, it starts to, like, not have as much revealed. So what I think it is, I'm not sure... But at first I thought that you had to use like all of your different attacks, because if you use an attack that you haven't used that much, you get a lot. See, like now I'm starting to not get as much for this attack. I'm actually still getting a decent amount, like 2% per attack. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep doing this until I stop getting a good amount. See, now it's not going up at all. So now let's do this, and it's going up like 1%. Now it's not going up at all. Like the percent of how much it's revealed. It says the percent on the bottom screen. So I'm not really sure how it works. But I don't know how you're supposed to get 100%. See, like, now I'm doing this attack, and it's doing decently. Because I haven't used it that much, I think. But, like, once you've used a lot of attacks, like, there's no way. I don't understand how it works. I've gotten, like, 99. Like, I don't get it. It's very... See, like, now it's not going up at all, and it bothers me. Maybe if I taunt. See if I taunt, can do better. Alright, I don't know why it took a while to let me taunt there. But, see, now it's like, just doing nothing! Good, Little Mac. Hit it. Hit it. One, two. Oh, I haven't used my tilts. That's why. Nope, that's not even doing anything. It's still the same percent. I don't get it. I'm skipping. I thought I could skip. Oh, you can't skip? What? Oh, yeah. Start is how you skip. La, la, la. Don't care. Incredible. I didn't reveal the rest of it. I don't. If anyone knows how to reveal it 100%, tell me. Let me know, because I have no idea how. But anyway, that's gonna be the video. Thank you all for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitch. Follow me on Twitter, and I will see you guys next time.